Hello, this is Clarence. So, do you know that there is a difference between Guinness that are pounded in a mortar and those ones that are grinded by a machine? The difference is really there. So, at home, if you ever wonder that people who pound their Guinness at home are still there, yes, they do exist. At home, we pound Guinness in a mortar because we do not eat Guinness that are grinded by a machine, and these Guinness are really good, tasty, and sweet. So if you want to pound your Guinness in a mortar, you have to buy your 1 kilo of groundnuts, pound them. Then after pounding them, they will look like that. Then after, I had to cook fish. You see that oil that you see on top, it's not artificial oil. It's because that when you want your Guinness to produce that oil on top, you have to cook them for like an hour and on a low heat so that you get that cream that you see. We didn't fry them, we just cooked them on a low heat and left them for a while. So that I had to cook the fish mixed in Guinness, but you can also cook meat mixed in Guinness. But trust me, try it out. Buy a mortar. It's bought in Owino Market. You can buy a mortar at home, and if you feel like you don't want today to buy Guinness that are grounded by a machine, you can use the mortar and make your own Guinness, pound your own Guinness at home, so that you feel the difference between those Guinness that are pounded by the mortar and those ones that are grinded by the machine. Love you all. Stay tuned and stay watching my videos. I just love you all. Thank you to those ones who subscribe to my YouTube channel and those ones who manage to comment. I usually see your comments, and I try very hard to make sure that I reply to your comments. Thank you. I see them, and I see your likes, I see your views. Thank you so much. I really like it. So try it at home. Trust me, you will like it. Learn how to pound your own Guinness. It's not hectic. You just need to buy a kilogram of groundnuts. You either first roast them up, or you just pound them as they are without roasting them. It depends on what you want and how you want to do it. Love you all. Take care.